right now. Don't look at this. This isn't for children to see.
After trying to explain all my notable DXM experiences in one video, I realized, hey, I'm 8 days sober and don't want to fucking do that. My last DXM experience 8 days ago involved me stealing 2 bottles of Delsum, hiding them in my fluffy coat before chugging them in the unisex bathroom of a Dillon's Marketplace. So suffice to say, I'm just too embarrassed and ashamed and really just disinterested in all things having to do with DXM. I tried to map out my experiences in one video. That didn't work out. I was gonna make a video on afterglows. That's not really worth it either. The whole thing is just getting dumber and dumber to me. I wanna be off that shit. I really just need to find better ways to entertain myself. Will I still try other substances eventually? I don't know. I have a lot of fucking maturing to do. I'm really committed to counting my days off of DXM and fucking keeping it that way. And the show goes on.